nearly its entire surface
This plan calls for Admiral Ozawa's rolling force to decoy Admiral Halsey's third fleet away from a transition without using an emergency switch. Meanwhile, Admiral Michiguro's second force, and Admiral Kuroko's second force, aim to oust the Allies in a pincer attack at least. The tall falls are fine when the morning of 24 are over. From head strikes by Kuroko's charges caused Kuroko to reverse course. Halsey thinks that Kuroko is in full retreat and offers to chase after Ozawa's carriers. But instead of retreating, Kurita's center force again reverses direction and heads towards the now unguarded San Bernardino Strait. 2:50 a.m., 25 October. Nishimura's ships enter Surigao Strait to find Admiral Jesse Oldendorf's task force waiting for them.